There we go. Careful. And you go in the water, that's what's gonna happen.
I'd say do the back row first, then come back around and do the front row.
That's a good idea.
That way these are all out of the way.
Long stretches, yeah.
Yeah. That way you don't have to worry about falling into the canal.
Well, video of me falling into the canal?
No, that wouldn't be good. So they're facing opposite directions.
Yeah, so that one was different.
Okay. Didn't you guys used to have wooden crab traps?
Nope, there's a wood piece in it. In
okay.
The corner. See the. Each one has like a wooden escape hatch.
Okay.
So they're not down there forever. So if somebody loses one, at least the wood will rot and there's a way for the trap so they're not trap crabs forever.
Okay.
extra, so because Tara and Jared are going to get five more.
Okay.
I have one replacement to do.
Okay.